Dictation exercise 71 speedography 80 words per minute. The Honorable Minister for Banking has said that the opposition is creating an atmosphere of despondence and it is creating a misapprehension. Is this misapprehension? I do not like to enter into further arguments with him, but I warn the government that it should think about the situation. There are many comments on the debt trap I have mentioned. I do not like to read out these comments in order to save my time. In this connection, the question of devaluation comes in, and it is a very serious danger to our country's economic self-reliance and economic sovereignty. I do not have the time to explain. If there is a devaluation, then we will earn less while we export more in volume, and when we import, we shall spend more. That is another angle, another factor of the debt trap. As for the unofficial devalued position of our rupee in terms of the SDR, the Indian rupee has got devalued as much as 40% during the last 15 years. Therefore, I have referred to the debt trap. That is what is happening. The day before yesterday, the Honorable Finance Minister asked Professor Lakshman what our suggestion was regarding a ceiling not only on deficit but also on external debt. I say yes, there is a ceiling. In so far as external borrowing is concerned, there must be a safe limit, and this safe limit should not exceed 20% of the export earnings in a year. And this was said by our Honorable Finance Minister of this very government. Who that person was, I need not take his name. Everybody knows he was recognized as the number two of the Prime Minister's cabinet. He prescribed in this house and in the other house that our safe limit on external borrowings should not exceed 20% of the annual export earning. This, I think, was said when the country was debating the IMF loan. And he said that we were certainly prudent, we are within the safe limit of that. Now, according to my calculation, I may be mistaken. I wish I were mistaken. That limit has reached about 27%. Therefore, we have crossed the danger mark. We have crossed the red line. Therefore, government should exercise great restraint on this. I have seen how the World Bank assistance is misused.
अगर आपको हमारा डिक्टेशन अच्छा लगता है, पसंद आता है, तो आप हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें, जिससे कि आने वाला नोटिफिकेशन सबसे पहले आपको मिल सके।